Right, got everything cleaned out the way I want it. I'm gonna cut the back off probably right about here across. And first I'm gonna let it dry, and then use a whole bunch of cardboard to make some templates.